Just grab my backpack. I gotta clear this real quick. It's too heavy.
Go ahead. I got stairwell covered. Zay, you want to cover balcony?
Alright.
Good. Good.
Got to look out the window here.
Take a look at the windows and we'll head out. Fucking stairwell's all fucking
kicking
blood.
In the door right now. Smake. Hard to kick, I guess. To kick multiple times?
No. Try those.
Alright, wanna go down first floor then?
I'll take fucking shit.
Kill that nigger.
Let my heart rate calm down for a second. Alright, let's go. You good?
I hear somebody's hurting. Who's that? Body right now, see if you got anything.
Clear. Days, I got, right, you ready? Got bodies.
Where are the shotguns for the quest? MP-153s?
MR3s, I think they are.
MR3s, I'll just drop this then.
You might as well just take it anyway. Oh my god, bunch of bodies in here. So let's call it day, boys, and get out of here. Good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, lead the way, Zays.
Try and bring all these shotguns back, hold on.
Hang on, wait for Buzz.
Can't see if I can bring any more shotguns in my backpack. Can't put a shotgun in the backpack. Any reason for that? No, it's not.
Yeah, now you can't do it then.
Yeah, I got it. Alrighty, where are we exiting out?
Go right when you come down bottom.
Alright, I'm coming down bot. Running. Right.
Hey, right here. Behind you now.
Alright.
Go Zay, lead the way. Go straight for the extraction.
That dude we killed was fucking decked.
Yeah, he had a nice MPX. No, he's got a geared MPX, he's got a PEC 15 in the suppressor on here. But at least Buzz has body armor and a helmet now. That body armor still usable, Buzz?
Yeah.
Going low. There are. One to the right by the sandbag checkpoint. Pushing up. No. I don't know where the fuck he went. Copy. Grenade out. Is that a checkpoint? Can we get through that and get the extraction? The shots come from?
I don't know. Keep.
That's probably default. Oh shit. That's a sniper rifle.
The guy moving through the gas station.
Got the guy at the gas station. Got a body armor, took it off. Alright, well, player's clock blocking, so what do we do now?
Taking shots, I don't know from where. Under the pipe, right now I'm under like a big brown pipe. God, where is he? Roof of what?
To your right.
What roof is he on?
Just him? The factory roof to your right.
Where you guys at?
Behind you. That just the only guy? Let's move out. Oh, we still can. We attract a lot of attention. I'll check his body though, it's not like he has stuff really good. Guaranteed it's a player. Lighter, I think. Check the crate really quick. Inside the factory.
Yeah, it's by the factory, yeah. Factory blue door, saw the mother flash.
Got him, Buzz?
I see him. Hey.
What's up, grenade? Shit, I have a grenade, hang on. No, more right, way more right. Grenade out. Good hit, Buzz?
Yeah, it looked like it was. I don't know, it's hard to say. He might have moved.
Let's move out.
He running?
He's down. More. Radio tower.
up on the fucking brown tower.
He's down. Negative. Oh. Body armor took it all. They were getting lucky.
Right around. They're laughing.
He's almost dead. I'm fucking out of ammo, dude. Give me 1 second.
I got plenty.
That buzz take point then. I see 9mm ammo, that's all I need. Let me check these bodies. Is there any more on this side? All right, let's go. Breach in.
No.
This is a hell of a run so far. All I have is 30 rounds of 9mm. See if I can open it. I have a bunch of keys on me. Where's that? Where you at? Did I find the keys I just looted? I looted a bunch of keys off that kid. Nope, negative. Alright, let's go. Let us extract the mundo. Let's go check those bodies and extract, okay? Bitch nigger shit. More bitch nigger shit. Alright, let's go.
Shotguns?
No. This guy killed with a grenade here. Hate it so much you drop your magazines.
This guy's got a scope on his. Hold on, stand by.
That's a guy. Yeah, it's a guy killed. Yeah. He's got a PSO with the SKS.
There, I can't carry it. I discarded it. There you go.
Like I said, I gotta heal. To the right. Fuck, I got a fracture.
I got a split for you.
Drop on the ground here again.
Here, come in here.
Where were you at?
I'm by where we killed the guy running through the train.
His last brother's rusty bolt. There he is.
Killed another one.
That was him. I'm limping towards it.
Alright, I'm gonna drop it. Here you go. It's on the ground.
Thanks, sir. Take a painkillers. Alright, I'm good. Wait, what are these with tremors?
Check out this fucking body over here. Hold on, I'm gonna use the body. On here.
What'd he hit me with? He fucking went right through my body armor. Pistol?
Bigger. What? Fucking hold that shit sideways. Alright, let's roll.
Let's go. Goddamn. Took painkillers and everything's all fucking shitty for me. I'm in fucking Moses mode right now. Fucking hell of a stretch, dude. Gas station in contact. Multiple. One down. He's behind the white car. One more. God, I gotta blow the whole fucking thing open. I'm left. Gas pumps. One more to the left by the orange fuel tank. And there's one behind that white fuel tank to your right. One tango on both sides. He's coming out. He's down. Yeah, one more to your right. Coming down off the train tracks.
Out of my last 30 rounds.
Not sure where he went. He's gotta be over here somewhere. I don't know where the fuck he went. Maybe he went all the way around to the orange tank guy. Alright. Let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here.
You guys up?
Inside.
Gas station? Alright. We're in here?
We're inside. Fucking made it. But this is one of the best ones yet. It's a half hour long. Killed 12 people total.
I got 3 players killed.
I killed 7 players and, oh my god.